Welcome to Shabbos Shoutout. In this week's Torah portion, Lech Lecha, we learn that Avraham Avinu, Abraham, our forefather, had a goal. His goal was to discover and build a relationship with the Creator that he knew existed, but that his entire generation had ignored. The Torah says that God told Abraham, Lech Lecha el Haaretz Asher Areka, go to the land that I will show you. The Almighty told Abraham where to leave from, but he didn't tell him where to go. Why not? Someone once said, creativity has been built into every one of us. It's part of our design. Each of us lives less of the life that God intended for us when we choose not to live out the creative powers that we possess. Taking on creative challenges and looking at obstacles as challenges, not problems, only infuses us with the joy of living, but can be also downright tasty. During the 1904 World's Fair here in St. Louis, a hot waffle vendor, who we'll call Joe, had a problem. He ran out of paper plates, so he couldn't serve his hot waffles. All the other merchants wanted to make as much money as they could, so they refused to sell Joe any of their plates. Struggling to figure out what he could do to avoid disaster, Joe made a deal with a nearby ice cream seller. Joe was offered to buy ice cream at a reduced rate and sell it by himself. But what would Joe do with all those waffles? Joe's wife helped him produce 1,000 waffles and pressed them thin with a hot iron. Each waffle was rolled into a circular pattern with a point at the bottom. Joe then put scoops of ice cream into his creative invention and cornered the market with his cone-shaped waffle. Of course, we know it today is the ice cream cone. As far as I know, there's no truth to the rumor that Joe was Jewish, nor that his last name was Cohen. We began by raising a question. The Almighty told Abraham where to leave from, but didn't tell him where he was going. Why? The uncertainty created a special, unique challenge and test for Abraham. Would he remain true to his goal of following Hashem no matter what? The unchallenged, untested life is boring. Know where you're going, and the answers on how to get there will come. Good Shabbos.